朋友、现场贵宾，大家早安！欢迎各位莅临 Porsche 的 New Taipu 新车上市发表会。让我们欢迎台湾保时捷 CEO Mr. Matthias Busa 为我们致辞。Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and friends from media. Welcome to the launch event of Porsche New Taipu. Let's welcome the Executive Officer of Porsche Taiwan, Mr. Matthias Busa, up on stage for a few words. Mr. Busa, please.
Thank you. 亲爱的邻居朋友，早安。早安。Good morning and welcome. We are very excited to have you here today in the Cathay Landmark Building, the headquarters of Porsche Taiwan. And we are also very, very excited to present you the all-new Porsche Cayenne Coupe. As the pioneer of the premium SUV, the Porsche Cayenne has perfectly combined the sports car DNA and the typical Porsche design and combined this with daily usability since it launched in 2002.Over 20 years, three generations of evolution of the Cayenne is not just a sports car with outstanding driving performance, but is also suitable for driving and roaming in the cities. With the Porsche Cayenne, we as Porsche set several sales records worldwide, but also not just worldwide, also here in Taiwan. With such a well-developed premium SUV, designers andEngineers of Porsche deeply understand that they can never be complacent, but have to continue to pushing to the limits to redefine the unique car while maintaining the typical Porsche DNA. As you can see, ladies and gentlemen, the new Cayenne Coupe is the answer, another splash of color on the asphalt. As the latest edition of the Cayenne model lineup, the Cayenne Coupe retains great daily usability,With a redesigned body shape, one of the most unmistakable exterior design is the dynamic flyline, the iconic design of Porsche. Apart from that, the Cayenne Coupe has been engineered to exceed all the limits. The active aerodynamic system, powerful turbo engine, and the advanced chassis system, and not to forget the innovative connectivity technology.And choose full performance at every turn. Provide customers the sense of thrill and comfort. To provide remarkable customer experience is the mission of Porsche Taiwan. As always, we keep spreading our love for sports cars and enhancing services and dealer network to all our Porsche devotees and customers, pushing Porsche Taiwan to accomplish.Another achievement. It's our pleasure to have you here and today. There will be more exciting program and plans roll out shortly, but now I hope you enjoy the excitement of the all-new Cayenne Coupe. Thank you for being with us here and today. I really hope you enjoy the moment. Thank you very much. Thank you, Mr. Busa.
迎台湾保时捷销售处长钟明慧处长为我们致辞。Allow us to invite the sales director of Porsche Taiwan, Ms. Grace Zhong, to tell us more about the new Taiwan Coupe. Ms. Zhong, please.
媒体朋友早上好，
好，
很高兴又跟大家见面，欢迎来到 New Cayenne Coupe 的上市发表会。相信刚才的影片已经跟大家简单的介绍了 New Cayenne Coupe 的产品，接下来让我跟大家更重点去介绍这个产品的一个亮点。 New Cayenne Coupe 的在动力跟机场科技上的继续的发展，传承 Porsche 一贯的家族 DNA， 跑车化的外观，流线型的那个轮廓，让 Cayenne Coupe 成为顶级 SUV 最佳的选择。 New Cayenne Coupe 外观上最不同的设计重点是强化了倾斜动感的车顶线条，地扁的挡风玻璃减低了20毫米的高度，使底盘更宽，重心更低。另外，横跨车尾的 LED 光条，加上侧翼的一个尾翼，赋予 Cayenne Coupe 锐利的车身轮廓。全系我们也标配了2.16平方公尺全景玻璃切顶，创造更多的空间。另外，选用的配备的 carbon 切顶与轻量化的套件，可以减少切重量的21公斤，使 New Cayenne Coupe 重心更低，动态表现更理想。 New Cayenne Coupe专属配备了一个主动式空气力学套件 PAA， 包括含有的是固定式的车顶的扰流板与主动性状的黑色扰流尾翼，在90公里以上的延伸至135毫米，大大提升了动态的表现。后座的高度我们也减低了30毫米，在车内的空间也不会受影响。之下座椅部分，后座标配2个座位的跑车座椅，车主也可以选择舒适型的2+1座，满足车主不同的需求。 New Cayenne Coupe 配上的是全最新 PCM 系统，包括12.3寸HD touchscreen 及双气窗多功能仪表板。而动力方面， New Cayenne Coupe 我们配备了3.0升 V6 Turbo Engine， 可以输出的达到340匹马力。另外， Cayenne S Coupe 配备的是2.9升 Twin Turbo Engine， 可以输出的达到440匹马力。至于Cayenne Turbo Coupe 搭配的是全新4.0升 V8 Twin Turbo Engine， 可以达到的最大马力达到550匹马力，从0到100公里只需要3.9秒，极速的一个可以达到每个小时286公里。简而言之， Cayenne Coupe 有丰富多元的标配，包括Sports Corner 套件、全景固定式玻璃车顶、PAA、PASM、20寸轮圈、双前座跑车座椅、前后停车辅助系统与动力辅助转向系统。此外 ，Air Suspension 系统、PTV Plus 还有后导转向配备等，都可以提供选配，大大提供车辆的动态和驾驶的表现。 New Cayenne Coupe 从外观到驾控的反应绝对是 Porsche SUV 划时代的力作。今天感谢各位来莅临 Cayenne Coupe 的上市发表会，我在这里祝大家各位有一个愉快的一天，谢谢大家。
Thank you, Ms. Zhang.